Lots of players on the Lakers contributed to this amazing season they had. One of them is Josh Powell, especially after Andrew Bynum went down with his injury. Josh stepped in, played substantial minutes, and contributed big time. But he's also a player who's been through a lot throughout his basketball career. He was never drafted after college, went to play in Europe, played in the D-League, played on the Mavericks, played at Golden State, played on the Clippers, before joining the Lakers this season. And what a season it's been.
Pretty quick, what does this mean to you and your career now?
It's just something, you know, I accomplished that, I don't know, I mean, this is a great feeling. You know, not a lot of guys get to accomplish what we've accomplished. You know, guys that played 10 to 12 years, it's just a wonderful thing to experience.
But Jay, you see, your journey, you were never drafted.
Nope.
You went through the hard times.
I've done it all, overseas, NBDL. Every league you can imagine. So this, for me, I feel like more than anybody is probably the greatest accomplishment, experience, everything. So.
I love the look with the hair. How did that happen?
Everybody been on me. They wanted me to bring it out one time. So, you know, I told them I promise. I can't let them down.
So what would you tell Laker fans at this moment? Are you going to be back next year?
God is willing. The team is willing. I would love to be back.
Best moment with Kobe this season off the court?
Off the court?
Yeah.
Right now. How about that?
What about you?
I know you want to talk to Kobe.
NYLA Elise, what can you tell me about him? About the clothesline?
Yeah, real cool.
Thank you. Anything else you can add to Laker fans at this moment? What do you wish them?
Enjoy the moment, baby. We're working for another one. This ain't it. We don't stop here.
Congratulations. Yes, that was huge, Dave. Really happy for you.
Thank you.
If anyone deserves it, it's you throughout the journey.
I appreciate it.
I really hope the Lakers sign Josh before another team snatches him. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.